resist ang sama-sama. I'm right, ay komunidad. Pantay-pantay lahat, probinsya man o syudad. I'm right, solidarity in action. Hindi nagtatapos sa celebration. I'm right, ay protesta. Resist ang sama-sama.
What's up mga ka-GB, mga ka-banding, hello, kamusta, I hope you guys are doing good, I hope you guys are doing fine. So, another G, another V naman tayo, pero bago ang lahat, huwag yung kakalimutang mag-subscribe at kalimbangin ang notification bell para kayong G sa ganap ko, GB. So, our topic for today is about pride. Yes, pride, gay pride. And we know for a fact that this month of June is a pride month. Kaya naman, this Saturday, June 29, Pride March sa Marikina Sport Complex. At first time kong a-attend ng Pride March. So, I'm super duper excited. Alam niyo ba yan, guys? Super excited ako. Kaya ang dami pang isip na gagawin sa Sabado. Nakakaloka, di ba? Pero bago ang lahat, alam ko ba mismo ang gay pride? May idea ba ako about gay pride? Hindi dapat puro ganda, hindi dapat puro aura, hindi dapat puro lande ang inatupag din ng mga bakla. Dapat may laman din ang utak. Yun ang tandaan nyo, guys. Kaya naman ang ginawa ko, nag-research ako about gay pride. So, for me, gay pride is a protest or protesta ng mga kapatid natin sa LGBT community para ipaglaban ang equal na karapatan pantao, equal love, equal right, at para pagbunyi ang kanilang sexualidad, di ba? Para maging confident sila sa kung anong katauhan nila. Yun lang, yun yung pagkakaintindi ko sa gay pride. Yung para magsaya, a celebration of gay culture and history. So basically, that's how it is. Kaya naman, nagtanong-tanong ako or nagtawag ako ng mga kaibigan ko at tinanong ko sila isa-isa para sa kanila ano ba ang gay pride. At tingnan natin kung ano nga ba ang masabi ng bawat isa. Galingan nyo guys ha, kaibigan ko kayo. May mga tawag ito ng mga kaibigan para tanongin ng mga bagay-bagay tungkol sa pride. So, biglaan to. I'm not sure if connected na siya. Not yet connected. Connected to speaker para malamas. I'm trying to contact. Hi, moms! What's up?
For me, pride is a protest. Well, I always go back to the root where it actually started. It's a protest against inequality.
Mm-hmm.
So, fighting for our rights as human beings. What is right for the heterosexuals? For the homosexuals, it's also right for us, Keme.
Taray! Hey, Kat!
What is gay pride for me? It's basically just being who you are, being proud of who you are, and letting the world know that you are happy with whatever you prefer, with whatever you want to be with. Basically, just being yourself and being proud of that.
Okay, yun lang naman. Thank you!
So what is gay pride for me? First of all, that is a confidence para sa lahat ng gay LGBT community to express themselves. And I'm proud of them. I'm proud of having a gay pride in me because pinopromote ito yung self-respect. Of course, mag-open sa yun sa atin, then ibang tao na yung makakita. And that is gay pride for me, having confidence and self-pride. And that is expressed by all of the gays.
Okay, thank you! Ex siya ng ex ko, so why not? Diba? We're friends.
What is the pride for me?
Oo.
For me?
Hindi.
Just being true, ganun lang.
Ano?
Just being true, pride month? Just be true to yourself, be confident, show yourself, mga ganun ng bagay.
Ano ba naman yan? At yun lang sabihin mo.
Ano?
Yun lang sabihin mo, wala nang iba.
Wala na,
ilang
alam ko. Parang,
meron
pa ba?
Nakaka-joke ka. Anyways, thank you so much. Hello?
Hello?
Hey, yes. Gay Pits! Happy birthday, belated.
Thank you.
How are you?
I'm good. Kauwi-uwi lang din kasi sa bahay.
Ah, okay. So, may tanong na nga ako sa'yo. What is gay pride for you?
Gay pride for me?
Yes.
It is a celebration. A celebration of all
people cause gender preference confusion, gender difference, mm-hmm. and syempre promote equality to increase the awareness of people regarding equality and the side that all that LGBT people is striving for.
Next, let's call Benedict Bernabe, president ng The Red Whistle. Okay.
Hello.
Hi, moms. What's up?
For me, friends, is ulit-ulit na sinasabi na Pride is a protest. Totoo naman.
Mm-hmm.
Pero Pride is also a celebration. And it's important to celebrate the things that we have achieved mm-hmm. the last years that we've been fighting for equal rights. We cannot remove the celebration aspect of it. At the same time, we cannot remove the protest aspect. So Pride is about being able to celebrate despite the struggles
mm-hmm.
and work towards equality.
Okay. Thank you so much, Mom. I'll see you this Saturday.
Okay,
yes, kayo na yun.
Thank you so much.
Bye! I'll see you this Saturday. See you. Kaya naman love na lang kung mga kaibigan ko dahil bukod sa maganda, may mga utak po sila. Not all. Again, take note, not all, ha? So anyways, para ganap na ganap tayo sa Sabado, mag-haul tayo ng Pride merchandise na nandito sa tabi ko. Itong paper bag na blue at saka itong black na shirt. So samahan nyo ako, pakita natin kung ano nga ba ang mga dadalhin ko this Saturday. First, meron ako ditong black shirt na may LGBT flag or symbol na rainbow. Ayan. Susutin ko siya, baka hindi Sabado kasi I'm part of the Red Whistle. So meron kaming uniform for that para ma-identify kami as kami yung grupo ng the Red Whistle. So again guys, if you want to join with us, just go to fan page ng the Red Whistle. So just search na siya the Red Whistle. So next, we have LGBT flag. So, ang cute, diba? So, para pag nag-umatsak mo sa Sabado, ganyan-ganyan na. Ganyan-ganyan. Charot. Next, we have ang pinaka-gusto ko. Dati, nag-aaral ako nito. If I'm not mistaken, tinanong ko yung mga friends ko kung saan sila nakakabig nito. May sinabi sa akin sa Guadalupe, isa naman may sinabi sa akin sa Green Hills. So, why not? Umorder na lang din ako sa online. So, ayan. Ang LGBT pride sock. Meron na ako nito guys, meron na akong puti. So ngayon, I have black. Next, pin. Ito, pinakagusto ko rin ito, pin. Ayan guys, so. Di ba ang cute heart pa? And lastly, ang pinaka, tagal na ako naghahanap talaga nito. Tinanong ko sila JP, si mga kaibigan. Did na ako before, until now, sa LGBT, ang Pride vlog. Alam niyo ba, ng original vlog ng LGBT, ay inspired sa kantang Over the Rainbow by Jody Gordon at lumabas ito noong 1978 sa Gay Freedom Day sa San Francisco. And alam niyo ba guys na merong over, I think if I'm not mistaken, 24 vlogs ang meron sa LGBT community. Nandito yung mga flag ng pansexual, bisexual, transgender, queer. Ang bawat kulay nag-symbolize ng like for example, happy symbolizes sex, red, life, orange, healing, yellow, sunlight, green, nature, turquoise, magic and art, indigo, serenity, and violet for the spirit. So ayan ang meaning ng bawat kulay na nakikita sa LGBT flag. So yan diba? Ang bongga. So anyways, thank you so much guys for watching. Thank you so much dahil pinagtsagaan nyo ako. Thank you so much sa ilang minutong pagtsaga at panoorin nyo ako. At sana may natunan kayo about LGBT, about gay pride, about sa mga bakla. Maliit na konting kaalaman, pero for sure, maintindihan nyo mga pinaglalaban ng bawat isa sa aming komunidad. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to click subscribe. And if you want more content na bonggang-bongga, more content na ka-good vibes, more content na pak na pak, just comment below, okay? Again, thank you so much and have a good one. I love you all, mga ka-GV.